A couple from the seacoast is living proof of what it means to stay true in sickness and in health. Sarah Rankin is fighting stage 4 breast cancer. But today, she was a bride again, as she and her husband had their dream wedding again when they renewed their vows. Jennifer Gannon is here now with their story.
Well, Shelley, Colin and Sarah Rankin say this is more than they could have asked for, and they are overwhelmed by all the support that helped to make their day so special.
You're still married, you're still in love. It's time for a very special kiss. Congratulations.
In an intimate ceremony with friends and family looking on, Colin and Sarah Rankin renewed their wedding vows Friday afternoon, celebrating 10 years of marriage.
We're just ecstatic about this day. The rain held off. You can't beat it.
It has been a long journey for the Portsmouth couple to get to this day. After having their two children, Sarah was diagnosed with stage 4 breast cancer in 2008. With their 10th anniversary approaching, Sarah reached out to Wish Upon a Wedding, a nonprofit organization which granted the bride and groom their every wish for this special day.
Very humbling experience.
And our close family.
Yeah,
it is. It's been humbling.
Yeah.
It's been wonderful.
News 9 was with Sarah when she tried on wedding dresses earlier this month, with her young daughter Annabelle looking on. Vendors from all over the country donated formal clothing and other services.
Yeah. It's been a lot of wonderful people wanting to help and donate.
Yeah,
and
a lot of amazing, incredible. It's been an amazing community experience.
For the couple, they say the best part of the day was sharing it with their children, even though at first their son Cameron didn't like the idea of wearing a tie.
I thought it would be bad, but it's actually pretty funny and fancy.
In the end, they say it was a perfect day surrounded by loved ones.
It's been an amazing experience. You know, we get to bring all our families and close friends together.
Now, Wish Upon a Wedding planned special ceremonies for couples facing serious illnesses. This was the first wedding they planned here in New Hampshire. Reporting live in the studio, Jennifer Gannon, WMUR News 9.